Well, thank you very much, Diana. So I mean, I'm happy to introduce the lecture series to you all. I'm Benjamin Ma, Chair of the Department. So we have four outstanding faculty. They'll be actually giving the talks to you all. Started with Dr. Wong today to talk about shoulder pain, common causes and treatment. Followed by Dr. Hatemiya on April 3rd to talk about osteoporosis and optimizing bone health. Followed by the chief of arthroplasty, Dr. Eric Hansen, on hip knee osteoarthritis treatment. And lastly, by Jonathan Chu, one of our extraordinary physical therapists at UCSF, talk about physical therapy for fall prevention and treatment for injuries. 我哋好高兴可以同你哋嘅有呢个讲座，因为我哋骨科都几有，即系几有用啦。一大一年几，有时有腰骨痛啊，又膝头哥痛，咁我哋有四个。part 嘅呢次誒面講書，第一個咧就係黃醫生，今晚就同你講肩膊痛，有時甩高膊頭瞓覺啊點樣痛啊，有時五十肩點樣可以治療，咁樣可以講講學睇下可唔可以有啲咩治療俾你哋。Dr. Hatemiya 咧就是、我哋一個同事就幫我哋講嗰啲骨疏鬆症，第一年幾咧嗰陣時啲骨就比較嗰啲質素冇咁好，咁啊可以比較易啲斷骨，咁睇下有啲咩嘢可以冇咁易整親啊症狀咧咁就好啲。 跟住 Dr. Hansen 咧就是、我哋嗰個換膝頭哥同埋換嗰個鎖頸嘅鎖骨嘅治療，嗰、那個點樣有啲咩有治療可以幫法？跟住最尾一個咧就係、是、趙醫生係我哋個物理治療師，就講講點樣可以即係防止跌親啊或者點樣有啲咩肌肉拉親啊咁有啲咩。 保護性質嗰啲治療嘅辦法俾大家，咁 share 俾大家嘅。